I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
You should head back.
Joel first. No way. Give me 1 second. Hold up. No way. That's fucking cool, dude.
They're like gonna kill him off or something, but starting the game playing as Joel is fucking awesome.
jump, Horsey, jump, jump, jump. Oh, extra. Okay. I guess you only jump when the objects are in front of you. You can't freely jump.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
I know that's some foreshadowing that Donnie Dog does, but I'll do the same thing too.
Ellie?
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Yo. Hey. No, she's still a teenager right here.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. So, oh shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you?
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Well, you put strings on it.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh shit, I get to play?
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I've not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see, our future days, days of you and me.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
I She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Fuck, this is so hard.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together while we're late.
Whoa! I'm Ellie now.
Smells fine.
Man, fuck that guy. I'm not even gonna go. Just gonna go back to bed, dude.
So tired.
Yo, yeah, PS3.
Is Joel up? That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Nice. So Joel's still alive, I
Heads
guess.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey, doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy.
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Tipsy bison.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
It's totally such
Excuse
a
me.
Different feel
Ellie.
From the first game.
There you are, come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth! Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. These boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Hey, Ellie.
Facial textures are like real cool. This little kid, holy shit.
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Sup? Sup? Oh.
Sup?
Sup?
I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yeah. Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh, hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits! Oh, shit! Get to cover! Go! Go! Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that! Fuck yeah! Don't tell your mom! Yeah, you better run! You better run! Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny! Ow!
Damn! Arm on that kid!
In your face!
Oh, eat snow, you little shit!
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real! Eat snow! I see you! Oh. Ah. Oh. I see you! Oh, you better
hide. Oh, no, you got snow in your hair.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel? No. Get her. Help me. Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this
week. Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Alright. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, wow. They did really,
look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.